Volusia County, a deputy is on administrative leave after being charged with DUI. The sheriff's office says Stephanie LeClerc has been with the department for 14 years. They say she was in her patrol car Saturday, weaving from side to side on State Road 417, 415 near New Smyrna Beach. She's also charged with child neglect. A 7-year-old child was in the car with her. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus is live in Deltona. And Ricky, did the deputy take a field sobriety test?
Ike says she did, and according to this 11-page incident report, she failed it pretty miserably.
The incident report says 37-year-old Volusia County Sheriff's Deputy Stephanie LeClerc was driving erratically. A witness said he spotted her in a patrol car swerving, even driving into the oncoming traffic lane on State Road 415. Deputies caught up with LeClerc and they gave her a field sobriety test. The incident report says the defendant could not stand in the starting position. She fell to the right 4 times and to the left 4 times, losing her balance in the starting position. On the walk, none of the steps were heel to toe. She stumbled and almost fell.
There was a child in the vehicle at the time, so LeClerc was charged with DUI and child neglect. For now, reporting live in DeLand, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.